Hey Trenders, happy Friday. I just wanted to reach out and touch base. If you haven't gotten your name tag, please let me know. Also your dog tag, because this business is a war. And come grab a Trend shirt as well. So I got my gear rocking today. I just wanted to reach out to all of you, say happy Friday, and just talk about our new leads program. In particular, I wanted to tell a story. Somebody recently asked me, what do I do with this $40,000 trailer lead? And I said, work it. So great story, great success story. This week, Alex called. There's a $7,000 like non-real property trailer in Sarasota that we get leads on all the time. It's super annoying, right? Like people keep calling on it. We can't even really sell it. It's not in our MLS. It's in some weird New York State MLS. We're working on it with Realtor.com. Don't worry about that. But grab those leads. Why would you work a $7,000 trailer? You're not supposed to. That's not what I want you to do. I don't want you selling a $7,000 trailer lead so we can split a $210 commission. That's not the point. The point is to do what Alex just did, which is take them and sell them something else. So he has now, I think it's like $140,000 or $150,000 condo under contract from a $7,000 trailer lead. Do this, people. Do this. Take the leads, work the leads. You don't know if it's an investor calling in on a trailer because they want to rent it. Maybe they want to go buy 15 other properties. I've got a lot of agents in here grabbing leads and they're having a hard time getting the leads. It's because speed to lead is the most important thing. If we're not calling people the second, I mean, literally you have 10 seconds to grab a lead. If you're not calling them within 10 seconds, somebody from RE/MAX, somebody from Keller Williams, somebody from another company is gonna be talking to them. So we really need to focus on speed to lead. That is the name of the game. Call them immediately. Do not claim the lead and then start doing research on the house. Don't do it. Claim the lead, call them. It's not about the house. It's about the process, asking questions. So you're interested in real estate. Tell me what you're looking for. That's a great opening line. That's all you have to do. Drip them. Go into the MLS, whether they answer your call or not, whether you talk to them or not, no matter what, drip them. Put them in an MLS drip campaign for something similar. So if somebody calls in on a $7,000 trailer, don't do a $7,000 trailer search. Do a $100,000 everything search and send them that. But drip them with something, some campaign. So now you've gotten the lead, you've called them immediately. You do not leave a message. You call them back inside of 30 seconds. Claim the lead, call the lead immediately. Don't research the property. Then don't leave a message, call them again if they don't answer. Then text them, is this Mr. blah, blah, blah? Is this John? Question mark. That's it. If they text you back, call them a third time. The rep from Realtor.com said there's two words that you need to think about, and that is restraining order. Call them until they're upset. They've reached out to us. We need to get a hold of them. You're totally doing the right thing and nothing wrong if you call, text, call. That's okay. They've just asked for information. You're going back at them. You're trying to get in touch with them. Call, text, call. That's the process. The next day, if you've called, text, called, and then dripped them, the next day do the same thing. Call them a couple times within a short period of time. Try to get a hold of them. They're looking for information. They reached out to us. Think about that. Accountability. I'm going to expect you to put notes in 5 Street every single time you talk to a lead. If you don't have notes in 5 Street, we're gonna have to reassign the lead. These leads are very expensive. I spend more money on these leads than I spend on my mortgage, my rent, my cars, my office, you name it. This is our number one expense, is these leads. And they are converting. So I wanna put more money into them. But it's gonna take these things. Remember, a $7,000 trailer lead can turn into a nice couple thousand dollars in your pocket. Alex might have 4 or 5 hours on this. He's gonna make a couple of grand like that off a trailer lead. So take the leads. Number 2, speed to lead is the most important thing. Pick up the phone. Number 3, call them immediately. Don't research the house. Number 4, drip them no matter what. MLS drip camp, drip everybody. And then finally, accountability. We need to know that you're touching these people on a regular basis or the leads will be assigned. If the email's bad, if the number's bad, no problem. Just put in there bad email, bad number. We don't want you working dead leads, but you have to work these leads. If you work them, they will work. Thank you, guys. Happy Friday. Happy hunting. We've got tons of deals pending, and we're going to continue to buy leads. I encourage you to take the leads, work the leads. This is working. Thank you.